got a clue? You don't look so good.
I got here early yesterday, before Boar started showing up and getting sick. It hurt so bad. First night, we escaped. We was dizzy, delusional, so hungry. Somehow I started chewing parables that grow in the dark mine shafts. But the parables, they made me feel better. I tried to tell them, but they wouldn't eat any. And they didn't live as long. Whatever the remedy, parables must surely be a part of it. Abe, you can... You must solve the rest of it and craft the antidote to heal us before it's too late.
Thank you. Yeah. Ugh!
Here you go. Try drinking this. How do you feel? Anything?
I feel I feel great!
I think you've done it, Abe! You found the antidote!
Can you get up?
I think so.
Then let's go. There's still others that need help. You're not alone.
Oh, thank you!
I knew you'd come! Thank you!
You.
You saved me.
Thank you.
They said you would come. They were right.
Careful, let me help you.
Thank you.
You'll feel better soon.
Yahoo!
Oh, wow, I feel much better.
Well, I got you. Just hang in there.
Thanks,
Abe! I'm so glad
you said you would come. They were right.
Uh. got you. Don't move.
Oh. Yahoo!
Oh, wow, I feel much better.
Hold up.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta stretch my leg.
Yeah, come on.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Whoa! Hey! Are you Abe?
It's okay. You're not alone.
Are you Abe?
Don't worry, I won't leave you.
So, I've been thinking, when we get out of here, we should start a band.
Please be the Abe.
Wait here,
everybody stop. Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
Ugh!
Follow me.
Up with the odd.
Careful, let me help you.
Yahoo! I knew you'd come!
Well, I got you. Just wait a minute.
Thank you!
Oh, wow! I feel much better!
Everybody, let's get out of here!
Let's fall away!
He showed up!
All of you, come with me. Come with me now. Wait.
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Everybody, let's get out of here. Feel better soon.
Oh. Yahoo!
Praise be to Abe.
Don't move.
Thanks, Abe!
Whoopee! You saved me!
Wait.
You said stop!
I'm here to get you free.
Yeah.
Let's go! Wait here.
Why'd you stop us?
It's okay. You're not alone.
Yay!
Thank you!
hold up.
Hey, why the hold up? I could go for a sandwich right now. We gotta get out of here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Oh, yay!
Are you Abe?
Freedom involves a lot more running than I expected.
Wait.
I wanna get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on.
Hey guys,
hey,
let's get you all out of here.
Let's get out of here. Said we're free.
Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Thanks, Abe!
I knew you'd come!
Luxury air yachts and all, And I notice Abe Guy burned that dream to smithereens. But maybe, maybe we clean this all up and you can still afford one of them economy models. You know, you buy it used off of e-crappy.
Get us to Slick Barracks. Do it!
Of course, boss. I'm trying till I'm dying. We're gonna bring this puppy home. We are gonna bring this puppy home.
My legs.
Yeah, come on.
Follow me to freedom, guys! Yippa!
Got a vendor over there.
Rupture Farm Barracks fire victims.
Hold up.
Hey, like a hold up. I could go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Terrible tragedy. I only hope my moolah, which I'm definitely donating, can go towards those grieving friends and families who definitely exist. These are the words of one Karen Gluckin, who wished to remain anonymous. Gluckin CEOs have been making sizable donations towards the families of the victims of the Rupture Farms disaster, attending a candlelight vigil.
Something.
Not
complaining.
Everyone stop complaining! Told us to stop!
Thank you.
Deck, we're free!
Oh. Keep going! the king